Hey guys, Sean Sinnerjohn here. I want to do a quick video sort of explaining what your quadratus lumborum muscle does and do. And I noticed on other YouTube videos on this, it's sort of a convoluted explanation that's hard to follow. And then usually they give you the side plank exercise and you're leaving kind of wondering, what the heck does this muscle do? It's actually a very important muscle in your body. And very simply, in one phrase, your quadratus lumborum muscle lifts your pelvis on one side, okay? That's it. So it's attached to the pelvis in your lower back. You pick up your pelvis, like if you're gonna step over something that's sort of high, you lift your pelvis and then step over it. That's your quadratus lumborum muscle, okay? So very cool thing in the body, when you lift up your pelvis using the quadratus lumborum, there's a synergistic contraction or a sort of side contraction in your lat, okay? So when you lift up that right pelvis, you're gonna feel that right lat contract too. It's something that your body just does automatically that protects your spine. So it's not just the muscle on the bottom that's contracting, it's going sort of up the entire spine for protection, okay? Now, I wanna distinguish this movement, this lifting your pelvis, with a few other movements that are kind of similar and the muscles are sort of in the same place, but it is different, okay? It's real simple. So you wanna stand up straight here, and we're gonna laterally flex the spine. So here, your pelvis is gonna stay in the same place, and it's your spine that moves. So just pretend like there's an arrow through your ears, and you're just sliding your ears to the side, okay? And you do it kind of far, so your whole spine is like laterally flexing like this, okay? So those muscles are in very close to the same place as the QL, but it's a different movement, okay? And it really helps to distinguish these movements that are similar but different, right? Because those are different neural pathways to different muscle groups, but you do the movements and you distinguish them from one another and it opens up these pathways. And it also, it prevents imbalances, right? If you understand, oh, okay, my QLs are supposed to do this, my lateral flexion is supposed to do this, and it gives you a clear picture of, you know, say you're starting to sit to the side like this, you know? Okay, well, I'm gonna pull over to the other side. I wanna look at my pelvis, make sure my movement's balanced. Look at my lateral flexion, make sure my lateral flexion's balanced. Okay, now the third thing where there's a similar movement pattern and muscle position is when you take your pelvis, this is again going back to pelvic movement, but you're moving your pelvis, instead of lifting it up, you're pushing it forward, okay? So this is your oblique. You want to put your hand in front of one side, your right oblique or your right pelvis, and push the pelvis toward your hand. And then do the opposite side. And again, this is cool because you push the pelvis forward using the oblique muscle, and the lat on the same side contracts again synergistically. So you can see how the whole spine and the muscles around the spine are connected. And the point is that it protects your body from injury. But you need these muscles to be strong and in working order. And you can't do that unless you have a kind of a clear picture of what they do. So that was the goal of this video, is to give a clear definition of the quadratus lumborum and sort of distinguish it in your movement from spine lateral flexion and forward pelvic movement with your obliques, okay? So you have these three different movements that are very similar, and the muscles are in the same place, but they are different. So get them clear, open up those neural pathways evenly on both sides, and enjoy a more a pain-free existence, a more balanced body, and better health, better workouts. Hope this is helpful. If it does, please give it a thumbs up. And I got a couple books below linked to if you're interested in more. Please check them out. Thank you.